Everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you once again from Austin, Texas, with my good friend Kurt Cole.
Hey there.
And my very good friend Charles Whitfill. Ta-da! This is my Charles Whitfill telly. There are many like it, but this one is mine. And Charles has been startling me with some of the things he's done lately. And he has a pedal now called Driver Under the Influence, a DUI pedal. It's a gain pedal. And man, I'm telling you, I'm really liking this thing. I'm loving this pedal. It sounds so good. It's going right on my board. And it's very simple. It's got an output. It's got a tone, a drive, and a presence control. So I can turn the presence way down and get dark. Through a Milkman app that's just kind of barely turned up at this point. And then you turn the presence up, and you know, you can turn your tone down a bit on your guitar. I mean, to me, it sounds like an amp, right? It's a very amp-like overdrive.
Incredible sound.
Very cool sound. And it's got a lot of headroom. As you can see, the output knob I'm pointing at right now isn't that high up, right? So, look, we're taking this amp, though, to double check. You're taking it from here. Nothing going on there. Right, we're just using this as just very clean pedal platform, and you go from that to this. Killing, right?
Awesome.
I want to show you what it sounds like with a humbucker, so hang on just a moment. Okay, so look, we're back. We got a Charles Whitfill T-style with humbuckers, and these are Charles's humbuckers. The gain, once again, we're going to turn that off, and we got this. So what I'm doing is I'm making sure that the amp is so dead clean that you get what the pedal's doing, right? So let's turn this on. We're going to go into like almost Billy Gibbons land right now. Okay, now I'm gonna turn this presence up just a bit, turn the mid-range up on the amp. Watch this. And that's from, once again, right? It's from this. You're getting that much real amp sounding gain, right?
Wow.
And so look, I'm gonna turn this amp up a bit more so it's working. Turn the gain back, the output down there. Now watch this. Get the amp working a little bit. And you got this. And still, though, the amp's not doing that much. You're just giving that DUI a little more stuff to work with, right?
Very cool.
Man, I love it. So, look, I thought Charles had already knocked it out of the park with the guitars. Love both these guitars I've got here. But, you know, he took it a step further, and now he's got a pedal that I am going to have on my board and use in front of every amp I have.
Me too.
I mean, even my Morris Mojo amp has gain.
Yep.
It has its, you know, has pretty good amount of gain. What I found yesterday I could do is set the Morris up where it's just breaking up, where I'm banging on it and it starts to give up the goods a little bit, and then use this thing. Holy moly, it is outrageous. So guys, you know, call Charles up. I don't think he's even got a dealer on these or anything, but call him up and get yourself a DUI pedal. Charles is a great guy to work with, amazing builder, and this pedal's no exception. So thanks for checking us out. I'm Lance, that's Kurt. Have a great day. See ya.